Our students have done more math this year than they have ever done.
You don't get a grade on it. It's actually a pass-fail, so when you make a mistake, it scaffolds you back up. So when you finish a lesson, you truly understand and have finished the concepts of the lesson.
Zurn is a research-based program that provides structured support that mirrors our content and allows students to progress at their own level.
They're thinking through, what do I know, what do I need to know, what do I do here, which helps them think through a problem and come up with solutions they normally would have given up on in the past.
And then your why is your deep end variable, because it is going to change as a result of the change in your X value.
They start out the lesson with a sprint, which works on fundamental skills. Then it gives a 30-minute lesson where the teacher is teaching them on screen how to do what they are doing with structured supports and checkpoints along the way. And then at the end, it gives them a assessment to make sure that they can perform those activities and those processes as needed.
If they miss a question, the program breaks down what they're saying. And it also gives me a time to pull the kids who are really struggling after we review the exit slips.
So now we have to then calculate the interest based on the balance in the account, which is 104.
We have seen a significant increase in our OST benchmark assessments. We've seen sixth grade over a 200% increase, our fourth grade out of 140% increase. And it's just going back to the students being successful, the students being proficient, the students having confidence and the abilities in math.
I made my bulletin board, the middle school Zurn, sixth, seventh, and eighth, and I always put the scores up for every week. And then a fifth grade teacher came to me and said, well, how come I can't be in this? And then suddenly the first grade teacher came to me and said, well, how come we can't be in it? So I said, okay, you could be in it. And then before I knew it, the kindergarten teacher came, the fourth grade teacher. So now it's the entire school.
But when students are seeing success, when students are feeling confident, when students are feeling that they can accomplish things, we are seeing a growth, not only with their scores in there, but their confidence in everything that they are doing.